That's me. And that's me pulling a kite loop in Cape Town. But let's rewind a little.
Bring the heat, Clamsy.
I'm excited. So I'm going to drive now to my local kite store to get my kite gear for my Cape Town trip. And I'm gonna show you a little bit around, get you with me. Let's go.
Oh baby girl, say what up? So you had the corner, baby, oh damn. The way you move that 10 wet cushion. Oh, gonna fell you, belly, baby, oh damn. And designer, where designer, put on vagina, yo.
Das weiß ich noch nicht. So, I got my kite stuff together. I'm so excited to fly to Cape Town and loop and do stuff. Like, if you already liked the first kite edit vlog I posted, you're gonna like the upcoming stuff as well, so stay, for sure stay tuned. So, today's the day I'm departing from Amsterdam to Cape Town. And I'm gonna take you with me through the day. So, let's see what's going on.
Too much respect, all of my shorty BDs, they know not to try. Too much respect, I used to hand out CDs before they would buy. Whoa.
And this is where everything went a little bit out of hand. You have to imagine my plane departure from Amsterdam. So I took a train from my home city to the airport and departed there. And the whole trip I was traveling with two big bags. So one big kite bag and one normal suitcase. And I needed to change the train. So I had to run across the whole railway station with these two heavy bags on my shoulders just to catch the train.
Oh my god, I just made the heaviest sprint of my life to catch the fucking train. And I mean, in the last minute I caught it. And I mean, in the last minute, I'm sweating. What the fuck?
She loved me so much, it seemed like she buys. Niggas don't know how I live, but that's cause they live at the high. Ay. 4L steps, he ain't stepping on shit till it's quiet. He brought me to
everything went pretty chilled after that little delay accident. And now I'm just looking for my travel companion because I got somebody with whom I'm going to Cape Town.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, let's have sex in the nines, do it. Breaking and bending the spines, do it, let's do it. I hate a privileged rapper that ain't had a hit since he signed, do it. Niggas be full of excuses, act like they taking their time.
So I made it. In the first 2 weeks, I've already seen so much and had some sick kite sessions. And there's like a lot more to explore. For the last minute, I just threw all the footage together I collected throughout the last 2 weeks. And I hope you enjoy watching. I hope you enjoyed watching. See you next time.